Shalom, shalom, Israel. This is your little big sister, Leah Yehuda Israel from the tribe of Judah. I'm here waiting on my bus, so I thought I'd deliver another message, which is the same message. The heathens, first of all, I want to give all honor, all glory, all thanks to the mighty YAH by saying hallelujah. The Most High created the heaven, the earth, the seas, and all in them is Yahweh created. And I just want to thank the Creator for another day this morning. And I just want to deliver a message, which is the same message, is to put your commandments on your doorpost, obey the Most High, return to the laws, statutes, and the commandments, and teach them to your children, these laws, statutes, and commandments, because they are our life. Saturday, we should not be running the street. We should not be doing our own thing. The Most High said to keep the Sabbath day holy. And that's just what he meant. And he said to stay inside and do not come out of your dwelling place. And the Most High said, do not kindle a fire. So those are some things we must remember. Again, I'm waiting on my bus. And remember that the Most High said, keep the Sabbath holy, which means do not be out there Halloween trick-or-treating on October the 26th. That's iniquities and sin. That's wickedness. Keep your children in the house and rest in the Most High, okay? Stop doing what other nations do and obey and return to yourself. Return to the Most High, YAH. Laws, statutes, and the commandments. And walk and talk to your children throughout your day about these laws, statutes, and the commandments of the Most High. It's getting really heated up here. The Most High is not playing with Israel. He's tearing down nations around us, and he's even destroying Israelites as we speak today. The Most High does all things he said, both good and evil. So you have a choice, either to return and obey the Most High or get destroyed. That's the choice, and the decision is on you. But once again, this is Leah Yehuda Israel from the tribe of Judah. Here at my bus stop, and the message is to not kindle a fire, to keep the holy Sabbath day in your dwelling place and not come out from daybreak to sunset. The Most High's word is being magnified. If you stay stuck in the same place, evidently you're not growing. You're like religion and you're like congregations and you're stuck in one place. This is an individual thing and it's an individual journey. No one can die for no one's sins. It's not a party. It's not a family gathering. We came here to be afflicted and to serve our enemies. And that's what we've done. And the Most High is releasing this yoke up off our necks. And we're returning back to who we are. So remember to keep the Sabbath day holy. Remember to obey the mighty YAH. Laws, statutes, and commandments. It's not about what you got and how much of it you got or what you can get and all this money and bullshit. It ain't even about none of that. It's all about the Most High. Laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High. The Most High said to keep the Sabbath day holy. Stop running the street. Everybody around here playing basketball, smoking herb, on the Shabbat, cigarettes, drinking, barbecuing, pork, swine, crabs, and all of this foolishness. And the Most High gonna roll up on Israel. You're gonna roll up on Israel, and it's not gonna be good. Okay? Stay in your house on every Sabbath. But the Sabbath, October the 26th, is a holy day, and they're gonna be out Halloween trick-or-treating. And it's not gonna be good. It's not gonna be good for the Israelites who are not up under the covenant or up under the law of the mighty YAH. So all praises are to the mighty YAH by saying hallelujah. Laws, statutes, and commandments. Remember to keep it holy. No sexual relations on the Sabbath. No smoking, no drinking, no shopping, no getting gas, no purchasing, nothing. None of that there. The Most High said, rest in him. No burdens, don't bring it. Just think about the Most High, and I'm telling you, I had a blessing after I got that Shabbat right last Shabbat. The Most High blessed me Monday at the plantation, and it was just awesome how he did it. And I know it had to be because I was obedient to his word. So I'm going to continue on in the Most High. No congregations for me, no camps, and no church. It's all about YAH. 100% YAH and what YAH say. It's not picking out what we want to pick up out of his word. But anyway, Israel, y'all have a great Friday. Start cooking today. Get your house clean. Get everything in order. And then go lay down, rest, smoke all you're going to smoke today. Drink all you're going to drink tonight before the day breaks. And then you get the Most High what he said, give it to him, because he gave us all of those other days to do other things. So all praises, all honor, and all glory out to the mighty YAH by saying hallelujah. I'm asking the mighty YAH to bless you and your families as well as me and mine. Have a great Sabbath day. Talk to you guys later. Hallelujah.